I only have a couple of questions. Do we still enforce the ordinance on the boulevard? Because I've seen a lot of commercial vehicles going up and down it during the day and at night. And it's not just small pickup trucks, it's box trucks, 18-wheelers, and flatbeds. The other thing is, if there is any way to contact Connecticut Department of Transportation, I hate to say it, but in front of our city hall out here, the two bus stops are starting to look like Bank Street in New Britain. And it's not nice. It looks terrible.
We are currently working with the Connecticut Transit to relocate the bus stop in front of city hall. And as far as the MV Boulevard, police chief is here, so I'm sure he'll work on that.
Thank you.